Okay, I'm going to make it really clear for the people. We haven't found Geo, and there's someone I'm more worried about running around in these streets. He goes by the name of Micro. Took out half of my men. One question I get asked every day is, where's Geo? That's part of the problem. Don't know where he is. I can draw ties in this bitch.
It's time to call the team. Who should I call first? Maybe Sean. Damn, is everybody on vacation or what?
What's up, Hyena? Damn, you hella feel me. They call me loco, cause I get down crazy, eh? You trying to get out of here or what?
I know who will answer for sure. I'ma meet Micro tonight. I need you here.
I'll be there tonight. I'm kinda busy right now, fella. Woo, yeah! I gotta go. Bye.
Alright, let's go meet this so-called Micro.
All things must come to an end.
Alright, I got you all on my Bluetooth piece. I can hear you loud and clear. I'ma stay low-key here until you guys get here.
My fierro's all mojado right now, big time.
Homie, yes, my check engine light is still on. I don't give a fuck, work-related vehicle.
Okay, I'm 6 minutes away. I'm coming in hard. Hang on tight, pal. Okay, wait. Hey, geez, you happen to know where I'm putting the guy in the back car chasing me?
Well, that's E-Man. I asked him to come along. He wants to race you.
Transit 70. Woohoo, pal.
Some bitches them fucking around. I need you guys here right now.
Yeah, I heard it. We're almost there.
Alright.
This is the last one.
So I gotta go home.
Damn, he's fast. Real fast.
How's that L taste in your mouth, E-Man? More like L-Man. You friend of Jeff?
Ah, so you must be Koye. First of all, why the hell do you look like me? Feels like I'm seeing myself in the future 7 years from now.
Fuck off. I ain't that old. You can admire my fucking beauty later. Right now, we need to hurry up and go inside.
Here we go.
You're gonna have to go in without me, because I gotta use the restroom.
See you there.
I wanna piss.
1 hour later.
Turn bell. It's going to be connected to the turbo.
Girl, what the fuck is you talking about?
We're here to have a chat with Micro. That's it. Capiche? Wait, E-Man, where Koye at?
He said he was going to the restroom, but that was an hour ago. I don't know, he probably got lost.
Hey, ladies. Don't let the old age fool you. I perform like a new car off a dealership. How about I take you sweet cheeks out for some Chipotle and we practice some Kama Sutra? You dig what I'm saying, Hoochie Mama? Can you get G with that, sweet cheeks?
As I'm walking towards him, I see him. My bro.
Bro really has pink Crocs on.
I think I know why they call you Micro. Because you have a microscopic penis. I'll call you Micro Penis. Can't see your cake. It's too small.
He doesn't even have that mask on from the news. The green one.
I'm definitely him.
Oh, shit. That's him.
You guys used to run this, but not anymore. Race me, Gio. That'll be the only way to take your throne back. I'll place everything on the line. The loser walks away forever. What do you say?
All right, kid. Let's run it.
Okay, then. Let's run it.
All right, Microwave. I want to race you first. Consider this a warm-up for you. You're welcome, Micro Penis.
KO.
You gotta watch out. We can't trust this guy.
Ready, fella? Hooey! One, two, four.
One, two, three, go.
I win this.
Time to think about retirement, old man.
Say that again. I'm fucking dead.
I'm all warmed up now. Thanks for the warm up.
Jackass.
Time for the real challenge. I'll make it quick. Don't worry.
I'm next. I got this.
One shot, everything rides on two. Night, even if I got three strikes, I'ma go for it. This moment, we own it.
Oh, by the way, earlier I ran over your friend. It won't happen again. Sorry about that.
Sorry, Bender.
My bad. It must be my wheel alignment. Take the L, boy.
You hit me right before I was going to win. You got scared.
I got the dog. Hey, where are you going now, huh?
You got scared.
No,
that's
no, no.
Why you cheated.
Just take the L, boy. Just take the fat L.
Good riddance.
A few days later.
Babe, seriously, no more risking your life. I think it's time to end the chapter.
Damn, I hate to admit it, but she's right. I can't be risking everything anymore.
Of course I'm right. I'm your wife.
The final end. Chop.
Wait, it's not over yet. So everybody's retiring and watching the sunset? Well, fuck that, failure. I'm retiring as well, but it don't mean I'm gonna stop going hard. I'm still gonna go fucking hard. Hey man, you ready to race, mate?
I'm ready. Racing in the middle of the night? What could possibly go wrong?
Did I just black out? I only had 9 Viagras. But I can see the light. I can see it.
Yo, Koye.
Huh?
Koye.
Huh?
We'll lose the cops.
Yes.
Only if we drive off this cliff.
I'm on it. I gotta wake up. Wakey, wakey. Shit. Let's go. 2, 1.
Here we go.
Oh shit, I shit my pants midair.
That was epic, man. Just checking if my legs work. Okay, I'm good. Let's get out of here.
True friend is forever a friend. True friends are never apart. Maybe in distance, but never in heart.
The end.